We got it?
Yep.
Yep.
Alright, let's fucking go.
You don't want to fall on. What the fuck, come on. Oh shit. Oh my god. Yo, I can go up jumps. Yo, we should all get a bike. Oh, yo. Oh, there's a guy in here. No way, no way, no.
Oh, motherfucker, man, just got me. He just got knifed. Dude, that guy fucking did a 360 spin, bro. Motherfucker, man. Sorry, you guys. Every time we meet up, like, motherfucker, man. The funny thing is, it's not even that funny if we weren't so damn tired.
Yeah,
straight up.
Motherfucker, man.
I just picture something like bacon.
Yeah!
Motherfucker, man.
Yeah, I drove one right into the building. Dude's just got a helicopter just waiting on it.
There's so much uranium.
We're losing the objective. Using weapons.
Why is there a dirt bike in the building?
That's it, that's mine. That's mine.
And there's another one, dude. The camera's tripping out on
missing supply drop.
I'm going for it.
Yo!
Motherfucker, man. And I'm using an RCXE, but I can't get out because of a fucking dirt bike. God, dude, the fucking everywhere the dirt bike physics in this game is the best thing about the game. The dirt bike physics is so
Yo, what is blocking all the doors?